Wake up, opponent. Let's go. My opponent gonna give up? That'd be good. No? Alright. No attacks, obviously. I need to wake up. Life gain, huh? Next turn's gonna be fun. If he plays a creature. I hope he plays a creature. A sorcery speed. Ah, sense of speed. Gonna play a creature. Okay. There we go. No idea what my opponent's doing, but he's taking forever. Let's gain some life. Is there any flash creatures in this? I don't think in black and white. Let's go ahead and do that. Suppose I could do that instant speed, but go up to 29. Alright, buddy, your turn. So I got premium removal in the hand right now. Which is pretty awesome. 3, that's cute. Gonna block the 2-1 probably. It's fine. Let's go ahead and kill it. In turn. One more mana, come on. No attacks. It's too bad he can't be tapped. Hey, there's my double white. Oh, he gave up. I forget where we're at in this game. Hey, nice, 1,000 gold. I'll take it. We're only at 3 wins. It's because we lost a few, huh? Oh well. Keep it going. See what we get. Benjimon. Not the best hand, but I'll take it. Ooh, hello, Johnny. Counter and two-tar creatures. Right. No. Let's throw out a white just in case we get another white. Let's throw another white, huh? I'm sure he'll sacrifice that creature to this. There we go. Yeah, let's do that.
Do not fear, my friend. Back on your feet.
There we go. 4-4. He's gonna attack towards my man, Johnny. Does he have trample? Nope. Alright, we're good. Druid action. Oh, nice. Yeah, sweet. I mean, I'm obviously gonna block it. Yeah.
how far you've come.
It'd be awesome to get another land, actually. I can play this and this, and then put some counters on them. Oh, nice. Well, he's gonna kill my Johnny. Unless he attacks towards me. Oh. Sure. There we go. So cool. Oh, that's a big boy too. Wait, does that have trample? No trample.
There's more work to do.
I mean, he's gonna kill him this time. I'm gonna make him unblockable. Need 7. You have 6. Sure.
Goodbye, buddy. Go.
Cannot be blocked by more than one creature. Well, if he does this, if he attacks with this, I'm gonna kill it. Yeah, let's do that. This becoming unblockable next turn, and that only being able to be blocked by one is going to be horrible. So I'll just take the 4 damage. Has he got a combat trick? Alright, cool. See ya. What's he got? Yeah, let's do that. Because every time he takes damage, put that many one-on-one counters on it, that's not fun. And it can only be blocked by one creature. Looks like I'll be taking damage from the Hydra every turn. Looks like I'll be taking 5 damage. +1/+1 trample. Sure. I'll take it. Oh no, I'm at 25. What will I ever do? Let's just go ahead and throw this guy out. Well, let's hope we top deck something good, because this is getting retarded. That's the first time a Johnny's come out, though. That was kind of fun. I probably should have waited until later in the game. No blocks. If I can get an enchantment to pump him up or something. Oh, there we go. Oh man, I played that wrong. Let's try to reduce the number of creatures he has on the board. He'll probably double block this guy. Good. And then double block. Oh, alright. Yeah, I could have taken all the counters off of that. Oh, this one's crappy. Too bad you can't get counters. Oh, maybe he can. Shit. That kind of sucks. Crappy part is that it's trample now. More flyers. Okay. question is, do I take the damage? And I don't have a choice. I have enough to kill him. Let's try it anyway. What I got to lose? Two, three, four, five, six. So he's gonna take four. I don't think I'm gonna gain enough. Gain two. I should have used this guy to take the counters off of him. Then I would have been good. Oh well. I don't think it's enough. It's too bad I didn't have a creature in my hand. You got me. Yeah. Let's not prolong this. And that's it. That's all she wrote. Well, let's go ahead and, open our prize packs. This is gonna be sexy. I need a laugh with it. That's cool. Hey, Banefire. I might as well open this one too. And Kaiser. That's all I got, guys. Peace out.